Hey friends, this is Jack here. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how to back up your WhatsApp data on your any kind of smartphone. So let's start with this video, guys. Well, guys, the very first thing to do, going to back up your WhatsApp data, is going to open up your WhatsApp first, and make sure about that you are connected with a stable internet connection, because without internet connection, the process is not gonna be work. Well, guys. So what I need to do, as you can see, here's my WhatsApp apps and web. Now it's going to be tap the third option here at the top. Click this one as well. Now go to the tap setting option from here. Click this one as well. And as you can see, here is my WhatsApp setting. Now you're just going to be find out the chat option, because we're going to be back up our chat. Now going to be tap chat option. And as you can see, here's the interface here. Now to scroll down here, the option called chat backup. It's going to be click this one as well. If you're going to be click this one as well, we got interface here, the chat backup option, as you can see, guys. Now going to be tap backup. If you're going to be tap backup, but before you're going to be tap backup, you have to make sure about that you set your Gmail option from here. As you can see, here's my Gmail. And also which Gmail you're going to be set your backup. Now going to be tap finance, how many times you're going to be. If you're going to be tap only when I get backup, then you can. And I'm going to choose not going to be a week. After a week, every week your status is going to be backup automatically as well. Now what you need to do is going to be including the video option from here. Also your video support is going to be included to backup. Now also enable this one as well. All set. Now what you need to do is going to be tap backup option from here. So you're going to be tap backup, as you can see, backuping your messages. All the messages are going to be backup right now. As you can see, it's going to be 3 to 7 KB. And wait for a couple of times. All the settings are all the videos or photos going to be backup right now. Well guys, as you can see, we're going to be down to all backup almost here anyway. And they're going to be backup option going to be down. As you can see, 3.7 MB. And before we're going to be start our videos, they have just going to be 300 KB as well. So guys, here's the process how to back up your WhatsApp chat or videos or anything on your any kind of WhatsApp account. So is this video will be helpful for you? Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.